Hi children, today in mathematics we are going to learn I know my number 9. Look at the fourth one. Take the pictures that show 9. Look at the first one. Here there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 lollipops. So, we are going to take the picture lollipops. Then look at the next one. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 birds. There are only 8 birds. So, we should not take the picture birds. Then look at the next one. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 jalebis. So, we are going to take the picture jalebis. Then look at the fifth one. Circle the groups that have 9 items. Look at the first one. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are only 7 pineapples. So, we should not tick the picture pineapples. Then look at the next one. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 cups. So, we are going to circle the picture cups. Then look at the next one. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are only 7 kittens. So, we should not circle the picture kittens. Then look at the next one. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 sunflowers. So, we are going to circle the picture sunflowers. Look at the sixth one. Draw a few more in each set to make 9. Here there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 circles. We are going to draw the 8th circle and the 9th circle. So we got 9 circles. Then look at the next one. There are 1, 2 forward curves. Now we are going to draw the 3rd curve, 4th curve, 5th curve, 6th curve, 7th curve, 8th curve and the 9th curve. So, we got 9 forward curves. So, children, today we have learned I know my number 9. Thank you, children.